This rough opal piece weighs 75.8 carats, measures 30 millimeters across, and you can see that there's color all the way around. One side's gray, one side's black, but as you grind in, you can see that black starting to form. So there's a chance that you could cut something actually really, really nice out of it, since you've got all of that as the size of this possible stone. It's from Grauen and a seam opal. So it has a very, very good chance of cutting something amazing.